I'm Stoic Dan. Today I was preparing a presentation on time management, and I based the ideas on ideas of Seneca the Younger, a major Stoic figure, and I worked it down to these seven major items. Number one, protect your time. Don't give it away on frivolous meetings. Number two, once you have time, don't waste it. Number three, practice negative visualization, but not to excess. This will bring tranquility to your mind. Number four, when you do set aside some time, don't procrastinate. Get those important things done. Number five, reflect on your past and learn from it, but do not dwell there. Number six, use your newfound time for new experiences. This makes life worthwhile. And number seven, use your time for studying philosophy. This might seem like a self-serving statement, but there's an excellent passage in Seneca's essay on the shortness of life. In part 14, he makes an astonishing argument for why we should study philosophy. He says, "Of all people, only those are at leisure who make time for philosophy. Only those are really alive. For they not only keep a good watch over their own lifetimes, but they annex every age to theirs. All the years that have passed before them are added to their own. Unless we are very ungrateful, all those distinguished founders of holy creeds were born for us and prepared for us a way of life. By the toil of others, we are led into the presence of things which have been brought from darkness into light. We are excluded from no age, but we have access to them all." Goosebumps. Thanks for watching.